this is Vimal Jain. I head the global practice for SAP Tech Mahindra. We work based out of multiple locations globally. We are based out of Joburg in South Africa. We are one of the preferred partners for SAP in Africa. This year at Africa Utility Week, we are helping customers to understand what is all about the digital world, how we can help them to embrace the digital journey from where they are to where they have to be, seeing the market trends. We've been showcasing how they can improve on the customer engagement model and also how they can embrace on meter to cash platform so that they can serve the customers better. So now we've been diversified across the segments. We've been serving utilities across the geographies. We've been diversifying into multiple countries in Africa, helping them how they can move on to the next level of journey. Not limited to utilities, we've been also been supporting the manufacturing which is coming up in the region across the board. African Utility Week really helps us, creates a platform for us to connect with the existing customer, build a relationship with the prospects and all the partners. We've been able to get a lot of prospects onto this platform and able to connect with a lot of new prospects whom we can help take it forward. Not limited to that, we had a lot of partnership which we have built across the expo. It had helped us very well. African Utility Week, we were able to get connected with a lot of new prospects, which was one of the new aspects to learn. We got connected with many of the CEOs, which hasn't been happened without the expo. We are very thankful to African Utility Week Expo to help us to bring that.